Welcome, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. Nice to have you along for the ride. With Manchester United a dominant force in the Premier League, Alan, for so many years, the City, winners in 2012, winners in 2014. They're giving Manchester United a taste of their own medicine, aren't they?
Well, they are. Manchester United have had it all their own way for so many years, and what a feeling inside the City of Manchester these days. Two top teams.
And our match official, Benoit Tayad. Manchester City started this first half. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone. Well, the referee's blown the whistle after a challenge like that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. More problems for Manchester United here. They've got to manage with a man light. Now he's gone, he's sent off.
Yeah, lapse in discipline there for United.
There's some potential in this move. Kevin De Bruyne. Here's the chance. Terrific stop. And it's going to be a throw here. Sanya. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Now he's looking for support. Gael Clichy. A return ball.
He's got his shot off now.
I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Alan, let's just revisit the sending off. Goalkeeper now, David De Gea. In comes the challenge. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off the ball, literally, and they've lost the ball. It's a turnover. The possession here. Pogba! Goalkeeper. And now the shot! Another turnover in play here with that interception. Manchester United on the move here. And that's good support.
The shot's on!
Possession back with Manchester City now. Fernandinho.
Could make a chance. And shoots!
Well, he's missed the target by some distance in the end. Well, they're real rivals these days, the two sides of Manchester, red and blue.
City have joined the party, haven't they, in recent years in terms of competing for trophies. Competing on a much more level playing field with United these days.
Now Fernandinho.
Shot on!
He's made the save. Chris Smalling. Here's Shaw. To switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Makes a challenge here. Good defending. Sergio Aguero.
Gundogan. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Tries the through pass. They've coped with it well defensively. And now here on the attack is Aguero. Short passes, they're keeping the ball. Challenges for the ball. Chris Smalling.
Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. How did you think Ibrahimovic went in that first half?
Didn't quite have the impact.
And here come Manchester United right at the start of the second half. Rooney on the attack.
He's got his shot off now. Wayne Rooney!
The remarkable Wayne Rooney, who still goes from strength to strength.
Well, how about this? The team with 10 men are in front.
It's incredible, isn't it? You don't see this too often, but thoroughly deserved for me.
A game that deserved a goal. Now we've got it. Kevin De Bruyne. Now Fernandinho. Good through pass. And in goes the cross.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
Well, the keeper, look at him. Stranded on his line, he didn't even have to dive because bottom left, he gave him no chance.
Gundogan!
Very good stop here.
Substitution for Manchester City.
And corner for Manchester City.
Number 19, Leroy Sané. Coming onto the pitch, number 21.
Well, he's got support here.
Trying to pick out Sanya. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Manchester City get a corner. Kevin De Bruyne. That's a penalty. The penalty, I think it was clear-cut, and the fact...